People on a weight loss diet often are on a lookout for grains that are low on carbs and provide their body with the energy to go about their day. Selecting the appropriate grains might be quite important for people who are watching their carbohydrate intake in order to keep a balanced diet. These 8 grains are great options for those who are health conscious because they are high in nutrients and low in carbohydrates. Quinoa gaining popularity for the right reasons and one of the celebs' favorites. Quinoa has fewer carbohydrates, 21 grams per 100 grams, and is nutrient rich. Additionally, because it includes all 9 of the essential amino acids, it is a complete protein. Quinoa also has a high fiber content, which promotes stable blood sugar levels and helps with digestion. Bajra, pearl millet. Bajra holds a rural appeal but is now widely loved by the urban population for its low carbohydrate content and high fiber that helps in cinching your waist. Traditional Indian grain bajra has a high fiber content and a low carbohydrate content. With only 23 grams of carbohydrates per 100 grams, it's a fantastic choice for people trying to cut back on carbohydrates without sacrificing energy. Barley is great for Weight Watchers with only 28 grams of carbs per 100 grams and is prized for its nutty flavor and chewy texture. It is high in dietary fiber, especially beta-glucan, which is known to enhance heart health and keep blood sugar levels in check, and has a lower carbohydrate content than many other grains. Ragi, finger millet, a nutrient-dense grain that is frequently used in South Indian cooking is ragi. It is a low-carb option that is nutritious because it only contains about 27 grams of carbohydrates per 100 grams and is high in calcium and iron. This grain is free from gluten, has fewer carbohydrates, and is brimming with important minerals like phosphorus and magnesium. Amaranth, another grain that is free of gluten and high in fiber and protein but low in carbohydrates, is amaranth. With 19 grams carbs per 100 grams, it contains a multitude of micronutrients like iron and magnesium, which are also abundant in amaranth. It is one of the grains also consumed during fasting rituals by many. Buckwheat is truly a seed and has no similarity with wheat despite the name. It is a great option for anyone following a low-carb diet because it has 20 grams of carbs per 100 grams and is higher in fiber. Contains a good amount of protein and has antioxidants to reverse aging and benefit your body. Teff is a little grain that contains 24 grams of carbs per 100 grams and is perfect for people trying to drop some pounds. It is frequently used in traditional Ethiopian cuisines but is slowly making its way into Indian diets as well. Well, why should it not? It is rich in important elements like calcium and iron and is a great grain for people who want to cut back on carbohydrates without sacrificing their intake of vital vitamins and minerals. Foxtail millet, Kangni, a staple Indian grain that is not only delicious but incredibly healthy. Foxtail millet, commonly referred to as Kangni, has only about 25 grams of carbohydrates per 100 grams. It is a low glycemic index food that is good for controlling blood sugar levels and a great source of fiber. Oats contain approximately 66 grams of carbohydrates per 100 grams, which makes it a perfect grain for Weight Watchers. It makes for a versatile grain that can be consumed as a breakfast cereal, added to the dough for rotis, and cooked as a porridge. You can eat fewer carbohydrates by including these grains in your diet and yet enjoy a wide range of tasty and nourishing meals. These grains provide a plethora of benefits without the added carbs. Whether your goal is to maintain blood sugar levels, manage your weight, or just eat better,